Today is Monday.
Follow the script as you gave you.
This is not on the script!
Good morning, Wildcats. I'm Cynthia.
And I'm Adrian.
And this is your ITV news.
Correct. Club news. Take a look at the following clubs that are happening after school today. Speaking of clubs, let's add a new one to the roster. The Black Student Union, known as the BSU. Are you interested in learning about Black culture and history? Do you want to attend a historically Black college or university? Or would you be eager to improve Black History Month celebration at LVHS? If you said yes to any of these questions, the Black Student Union might be for you. Please join for the BSU meetings on Monday, room 911 at 150. Yes, today. Everyone is welcome. Bye, Literacy News.
Remember, by literacy seal means see Miss Buing in the counselor's office. She can tell you all about it.
Counseling department, are you on track for graduation? Because I'm not.
You are invited to attend Apex after school and or Apex on Saturday.
See a flyer or contact your counselor.
For more information.
And have you forgotten who your counselor is?
No problem. Just go to the counselor tab on the LVHS website,
lvwildcats.com. You should really know who your counselor is.
Not only that, you should follow them on their social media. Seriously.
Especially seniors, there is a lot of information that we need to know.
Hello, Wildcats. This is Mrs. Shagan. In honor of Native American Heritage Month, I wanted to highlight the tribes of Nevada and the ancestral land we live on. We currently live on the land of the Southern Paiute tribe. Other tribal groups that reside in Nevada are the following: Yomba Shoshone, Walker River Paiute, Shoshone Paiute, Moapa Band of Paiute, Duckwater Shoshone, Confederated Tribes of the Goshute Indian Reservation, Fallon Paiute Shoshone, Goshute, Coso, Panamint, Pueblo, Ute, and Washoe. Hope you enjoy this mini clip about Nevada tribes. Don't forget, Mexica Danza Group will be presenting on November 18th during both lunches. Hope to see you there.
And now to Neil with sports news.
Want to play softball? Come to room 203 today at 2:15 p.m. We will have a team meeting to discuss important information for the upcoming season. Things like register my athlete, softball equipment, and team are mine, intramurals, and tryouts. For more information, you can reach Coach Rosario via the email on screen.
Thank you for that, Neil. Audi.
Snail.
I love Vegas!
Monday is the wear your coziest PJs.
Today is Monday.
Today is Monday.
No.
Today is